Yeah, we're about to go hang out with Sting for a few minutes and have a little bit of a conversation. And, you know, it's always cool to run into him. I grew up watching him. You know, I painted my face like the Stinger for Halloween on multiple occasions. And he was just a huge influence on me wanting to do this, you know, for my life. So the fact that I was able to get in the ring with him, sadly have his last match with him, and, you know, be a friend to him is really awesome. So, you know, we speak periodically from time to time through text or at, you know, random events, but this will be like kind of the first time we've really sat down and had a full conversation in, man, maybe in a year or so. So I'm interested to see how he is and how life is for him.
Are you looking forward to catching up on any one thing in particular?
You know, no, I don't think there's any particular thing I'm looking forward to catching up on. I'm just curious to see how, you know, everything's been for him since he, you know, got inducted into the Hall of Fame. It's his first year as a Hall of Famer, so it should be cool to see how his life is now that he, you know, has taken a full year off wrestling and is focused on being, you know, a family man and enjoying his retirement.
So we're just coming out of your 360 discussion with Sting and Renee. How'd it go for you?
Yeah, that was a really cool experience, sitting down with Sting, talking about the Night of Champions match. You know, we never really both talked about kind of the process that was involved in getting to the match and, you know, how he felt before and after and all that stuff. So it was cool to see just his perspective on it. Obviously, Renee is a fantastic host and a true professional and made it super easy. So it was a great experience. I'm looking forward to seeing how the whole thing plays out because it's a crazy concept with like the 360 and I want to like get in the Oculus Rift and, you know, do one of those and see how everything looks. So it should be pretty cool.